the world is made of language, that the world is a construct of the forceful imagination. And you know, the people who don't know this are walking around inside the realities created by the people who do. The Madison Avenue understands this. Government propaganda agencies fully understand this. And to the degree that you empower yourself, you will become more and more a dweller in linguistic constructs of your own making. This is what I meant. This is a good closure. This is what I meant by do not watch, do not consume. In other words, do not lease other people's linguistic structures and live in them. Build your own virtual worlds. Build your own values and your own house of mirrors. And then, you know, you are on equal footing.